Hattiesburg man has been arrested on charges of discharging a firearm within the city limits outside a crowded nightclub. Witnesses identified 26-year-old Cameron Wesley Owens as the shooter as he fired multiple shots into the air outside the club Empire on Timothy Lane. The incident happened about 2 a.m. Sunday morning as the club was closing. Police seized two guns from Owens' vehicle. No one was injured in the incident.